Husky 357 XP. It's got this cylinder back from Eric at EC, milled it, ported it, and it's got a regular round ground chain on it, cutting pretty rough. I should have threw a square chain on it, but this is a decent chain. This is a work saw. I like it. It's nice and light. 16-inch bar, man. You could walk through the woods with it, cut a bunch of stuff up, and not have to worry about toting a heavy saw. It's got plenty of power. It's just a great little saw.